Welcome to downtown Harrisonburg and my friends Jennifer and David's natural garden. As you can see, there's very little lawn. Remember, our lawns are fairly sterile ecosystems, and they don't really support a number of our insects and our birds. So for many of us, a lawn may seem like a time-saving way to manage our habitats, but remember, we have to mow spring, summer, and fall, and there are weed feed and seeding things to keep that lawn green and growing. And it just isn't a good choice in terms of insect and bird diversity. So a number of homeowners are interested in creating a more diverse habitat by adding native plants. The Virginia Native Plant Society is a great place to go for more information about adding natives to your yard. Now, you don't have to start by doing the whole lawn as Jennifer and David have done. Many of us may want to just take a small patch and convert the lawn to some natives. Here is a great example, the Virginia native petunia with its bright purple flowers. Right now in August, it's a time where not a lot of other things are blooming, and I am surrounded by butterflies and bumblebees, which are very happily taking the nectar and pollen from this plant. Things like echinacea will plant and stay where you put them, whereas something like the native petunia, as you can see, is growing and taking a lot more space. But that's where a little bit of pulling on your part can keep it in the place you want it. Or maybe you just want to let it spread across an area that you want in native plants. Notice my friends did not necessarily remove every non-native. Behind me, there's a beautiful, mature Japanese maple and a number of hostas in the deep shade. One rule of thumb comes from Dr. Doug Ptolemy to think about 70% native plants and 30% non-native. So you can enjoy maybe some of your favorites like the hostas along with these plants that are going to support your native insects and bird life. So take it a little bit of a time, add some new plants instead of some lawn, and create a diverse ecosystem in your yard.